strength like no other. Now lay your hands on yourself, say it reaches to me. The strength of God is reaching for you.
You are my strength. Strength like no
prayer. I know that it was listed later on in the bottom, but if I can get, Barney to come and just give us a quick opening prayer.
Father God, on this day, first of all, we just want to thank you for waking all this up this morning, Father God. Father God, giving us safe traveling versus Father God. Thank you, Father God, for this moment, Father God. We want to celebrate.
Amen. And at this time, we'll have a musical selection by Tinashe West.
This day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart, fought every game to taste the sweet. I face the pain, I rise and fall. Yet through it all, this much remains. I want one moment in time when I'm all that I thought I could be. When all of my dreams are heartbeat away and the answers are all up to me. Give me one. When I'm racing with destiny, and in that one moment of time, I will feel. Give me one moment in time when I'm more than I thought I could be. When all of my dreams are heartbeat away and the answers are all up to me. Give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. I will feel eternity.
Amen. And I know there's a prayer listed, but I'm going to move the prayer down since we just did an opening prayer. And at this time, we will have a poem. I thought of you today, but that is nothing new. I thought about you yesterday and days before that too. I think of you in silence. I often speak your name. All I have are memories and your picture in a frame. Your memory is my keepsake, with which I'll never part. God has you in his keeping. I have you in my heart.
Amen.
this time, we will have reflections, 2 minutes, by anyone that would like to have something to say.
Hi, Tubby. How are you doing? I'm glad to be here again for Tiffany, and I want to let you know that I appreciate how you took care of the baby. And I love you. I haven't gave you a call since the funeral, but I want you to know. I've been thinking about you. And Tiffany, I appreciate you. I love you very much.
Tiffany's aunt, by marriage. The first day I met her, she was just getting home from the hospital. And it was a chance meeting because we just went there to drop my daughter off in Athens, but we stopped through. And the thing that I remember the most about Tiffany is her smile and her sense of humor. Because she wasn't feeling very well, but she saw the opportunity to go out with us that day. And all we did was eat and laugh. That's something I'll never forget. So your smile is kept in my heart. And I know that wherever you are, not only are you dancing, but you're smiling, baby. I'm gonna love you always. And that's from Aunt Tammy, your little cousin to me on your Uncle Bruce.
Biffy was my blessing and my curse. For sure. That was my dog. She's still with us to this day. She made sure she showed me love. And she made sure I was good. Regardless of whether she was good or not. So I did this. I did my best to show her the same kind of love. If she needed to go to the hospital, if she needed to go to the doctor, if she just needed some country food, trust me, we gonna pull up. We gonna pull up to the buffet or whatever, whatever. I love you, Biffy. You were one of the best things that ever happened to me.
Balloon release. As we prepare to do the balloon release, everyone will release balloons, and her mom, her sister will be the last to release.
Dear Father God, we truly thank you for this wonderful, glorious day. Dear Father God, we gather now. Remember, one of your angels you called home. We thank you, Father, for the longest day in the world, and letting this angel share with us. We ask now that you always keep her memories and her heart and her works be a remembrance of things we need to do. Father God, we ask you to guide us and direct us in the paths you have us to go. We ask you to remember Tiffany and all the good and all the love that she shared that we too, Father, may show that to those who are still here. Father God, we ask you to touch, bless the family, close friends, and all those who love you. And give us peace,
she
Father.
Knows
it's not easy. Give us peace, Father, to know that she's fine. And that one day we will be together. Father, God, we ask you all these things in your precious name. In Jesus' name we pray.
So how he talks with me.